Hey guys,
How
welcome back
many
to another
shrimps do
video.
you have to
Before I
eat
begin
before
this,
you make
I will
your
give a
skin
shout out
sound
to
eat too much and you'll get sick. Shrimps are very
LPS
rich.
underscore unders what? I said that wrong. LPS underscore s'mores underscore and my best friend. I forget your Instagram account. His number's at the end, but I'm gonna place it right here. Momo. I forget the numbers, sorry. So, yeah, I'm gonna be showing you all my LPS customs today. And, yeah, so, let's get on with it. So, yeah. Ooh. I'm gonna show you my first custom that I made out of the bunch that are good. This is the first one I made. I had gloss back. Don't mind my painty hands. I had gloss back then, but I lost it in my room somewhere, so I don't, rest in peace. I lost it, so it was pretty good. Yeah. Next one I made out of the box. Oh my gosh, it fell. This is a dragon. Last one was a demon, I didn't say that. This was made 100% out of hot glue and fabric to get the wings span. And yeah, just made this a few days ago. I had to change the mold. So there's no like, none of the fluff showing in the head mold and blah. So I hope you like it. This is Angel. The last one was Shadow. I completely forgot, so don't mind me. Oh no! That is not the custom that I made out of the bunch. It's this one. I would have used it for the beginning bit, like the narrator bit. But this is my mascot, so you guys have probably seen it. The mascot. Made a few days ago, maybe a week ago, I don't know. This was made every custom except two were made after real LPS, so sorry people. I customized real LPS, not really fakes that much, so but two are fakes and I feel like they're gonna chip and break every single second. I don't know why, I just feel like real LPS are stronger and they won't chip as much. You know, the bunch is this one. It is a Galaxy custom. It's this modular. Don't mind that. This was a flat-eyed LPS, and there's some hollow on it. Freaking light. There's hollow on it. Go search it up. It's amazing. Stands for holographic. This was a flat-eyed LPS, and I didn't know what to do, so I'm like, hey, I'm just gonna do the eyes closed, because I can't do anything else. So, the back actually turned out better than the front, in my opinion. She has this little piercing here that is basically just glued onto her head, not... So, yeah, that's her. Oh, and, leave a name in the comments. Because I don't have a name for her yet. Just leave a name in the comments. So yeah. Who is this? And as you see, I've been doing this from first to last. Well, let me show the bad customs last since they're terrifying. You probably can't see that well. The swirls in the eyes. Because this was made after a book. Molly Moon something, Book of Hypnotism. She's a book character, custom collar and stuff, made out of my little, made out of this, and a bead, super glued together. Boom, wow, got this. Gonna kind of repaint the bead, but still, I just recreate the body, because it's the only thing you can see in the book. Covering of her in general is just her collar and her face, so you don't get to see anything else. So yeah, this is her. So yeah, her fake. I made this one fake, and I'm gonna have two customs on the screen right now because the two customs are twins. So here they are. They look kind of different, but they're twins. new twin characters. Eyes are a little bit bad. She's still drawing. Eyes still drawing. And then there's this. They don't have names. Don't know what gender they are, but clearly this one's a girl. Don't know what gender this is to me. So put the gender of this one in the comments and give them both names. It's because they don't have names yet. I was kind of thinking this one could be Claire or something, or Spot. I don't know. Just leave in the comments what you want to name them. They took quite a while, and yeah, ears, gradient, all of those little dots, and yeah, this is her, and don't know what this is yet, don't know the gender, so yeah. We are going to be entering the horror zone. It's because I have three bad customs here with me. They're all made in 2017. So these are fairly new. All my other customs over here have been made in 2018, except the demon custom. Scissors. This was made in 2017. But, oh my goodness, I need to pick up the scissors. Okay. So, we're going to be entering the terror zone, so beware! You're probably gonna die, and yeah, I really like this. Okay, that's with the glasses. So, maybe this could be my mascot sometimes. I don't know. From not so horrifying to horrifying. Here it is. Oh my dog, I'm literally trembling. I should have burned these already. I don't know. It was done with Sharpie and paint, and oh, it was a perfectly good LPS. What was wrong with me? I don't know, I was being stupid and stuff. So, oops, that one. Okay. We have this one, made frequently, didn't have an idea. Oh my dog. You're wondering why none of my Opie's customs have eyelashes other than this one? It's because I'm not good at eyelashes. I tried on this one. The white qualities on this camera is really bad. I know. I'm actually freaking terrified. People, leave in the comments below if I should, you know, put this in the microwave. I'm probably gonna make a new video soon of, me, destroying those. So, leave in the comments below if you want, what do you want me to do to them. So, let's get to the worst. Oh my dog, this is terrifying. I can't even burn it. Somebody burn it. Ugh. So yeah, if you guys would like, please leave in the comments below what I should do to these three failed customs, because I cannot stand them in my room. Should I blowtorch them? Should I throw them in the snow? Or should I get them destroyed by a microwave? Or just slice them in half? Please tell me in the comments below, because we need to get rid of these. These are not acceptable. No. No. No! Okay, so go follow my Instagram. OPS underscore insanity. I'm just going to place it right here. I changed my numbers up, so. I don't remember them. Go follow my Instagram, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye!
How many shrimps do you have to eat before you make your skin turn pink? Eat too much and you'll get sick. Shrimps are pretty rich.